Yes.
All right, the traveling step for the drum sequence. Your arms start here, and you're gonna go and one, and two, and three, and four. You keep going.
Okay.
All right, so the men's hits with the drums is on the three count, and it's gonna look like this. You're gonna go twist, down, out, point to the girls. And your head is following your hands. So, together with the travel step, you're gonna go, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three. Okay, so, this partner section, you're gonna start, your feet are gonna go ball, flat. Okay, so on that part, you're gonna go, and up, heel and step, hop step, to the side, to the other side, and turn up. Men's hands are here.
Girls' arms go up and then back here.
So, together, it looks like this from the top. Together, it looks like this. And, heel and down. Turn around. Side to back. Again. Up, down. Heel, side, side. Turn around. Side to.
This is when you start your pose.
Okay, alright, for the first pose during the drum section, the men's arms will be in Tripatika, that's what they're called. It looks like this. And the left hand will be up on your chest, and the right hand is pointing back. This is on one, and your feet are down and apart. So that's your back. Mm-hmm. Your finger apart. You're here, and then you hit one.
Good. So then number two?
Number two, you're going to come out. One, two. And this left hand is facing up, palm up. Three, you're gonna come out. One, two, three. And you're down with all the padma out. Four, okay. Four, you're gonna be twisting your body like this. Your right arm goes down with your left arm up on your chest. Then you switch. Then you go to the right side. Drop down parallel. Jump out and look up.
And do it up to speed.
Do what?
Do it up to speed.
Up to speed, okay. So you're gonna go. One, two, three, four, five.
Okay, this is for the girls' part for the poses. When you just finished shoulders like this, you're going to hit on one. Coming out into left hand is Katsukamka, right hand is Alpadma. To the corner, and you're just stepping one, hold for an eight, and then you're going to go center here, both Katakamka hands, to the back left corner, here. That was one, two. Then, you're going to come, I'll just show the hands first, here. So just think Katakamka, the wrists touching, Alpadma crossed, and out to the corners. Then the feet are just going, so you're here, up and out, like that. One, two, three. And then the last pose is just like the men, and your hips are twisting like that, so you're just gonna go, one, two,